Tonight with a developing story, Creek County officials have confirmed that two people were killed in a wreck off Highway 66 near Sapulpa.
We have a live look at the scene for you. According to Creek County EMS, both people were pronounced dead at 4:15 this afternoon. Oklahoma Highway Patrol troopers responded to the collision on Frank Hummer Road between 81st and 91st Street South. This accident did start a grass fire in the area. Sapulpa, Tulsa, and Berry Hill Fire Departments are responding. We have crews on the scene. We'll update this for you as we have more information and becomes available.